If the matter is important, certainly. I suppose since you are a mage, I do know something that might interest you. Don't look surprised. I would be a poor Templar if I couldn't tell that much.
Not all mages are like that.
True. Not every mage gives in to temptation, but none are ever free of it. At any time, any mage could become a monster, from the lowest apprentice to the most seasoned enchanters. Mages cannot be treated like people. They are not like you and me.